జలశక్తి అభియాన్ కార్యక్రమంలో భాగంగా శివాని నేతృత్వంలో కేంద్ర బృందం సంగారెడ్డి జిల్లాలో పర్యటించింది. దీనిలో భాగంగా ప్రభుత్వ అతిథి గృహం నుండి కలెక్టరేట్ వరకు ర్యాలీ నిర్వహించారు. ఈ సందర్భంగా కలెక్టర్ మాట్లాడుతూ దేశవ్యాప్తంగా భూగర్భ జలాలు అడుగంటుతున్న తరుణంలో భూగర్భ జలాలను పెంపొందించేందుకు ఈ బృందం అవగాహన కల్పిస్తుందన్నారు. జిల్లాలో కలహర్, జహీరాబాద్, జురాసంగం, పటాన్చేర్, అమీన్పూర్ మండలాల్లో పూర్తిస్థాయి నీటిమట్టం పడిపోవడంతో సెప్టెంబర్ మాసం కల్లా భూగర్భ జలాలు మెరుగుపడే చర్యలు చేపడుతున్నట్లు తెలిపారు.
Implement and majorly 60% work goes to whatever we are doing under NREGA and the 20% people's participation, that is a must, and 20% for any innovation work in these activities is the concept of this program. Major har jal ye program ke bare mein jal shakti abhiyan banaya a water conservation and harvesting works, first one innovation and renovation of traditional water bodies, reuse and borewell recharge structure, watershed development activities, intensive afforestation and agriculture district. These are the six components under the afforestation and all the activities will be represented by our district officials. But the thing is that groundwater is depleting districts are one of the districts is Sangareddy. In these Kalaher, Nalkal, Jarasangam, Jehirabad, Amirpur, Patancheru, six mandals are drastically downfall is there, depleting is there in groundwater. So central government taken up these six mandals and they will assess and they will improve, they will suggest in our programs up to September 15th. We have to complete whatever the unfinished works within the stipulated time, and at the same time now we are inviting any innovative programs, any in a big way, as in a mission Kakatiya, almost 15,000 tanks, mini tanks and major tanks also renovated under this program mission Kakatiya. Mission Bhagiratha is also this enormous program which is appreciated by central government, and it is launched in Gajwel by Honorable Prime Minister Modi garu, and that is every house we are getting safe drinking water to every household. That is the Mission Bhagiratha program. And as well Haritahara, it is in a taken up shortly, and in our district also we planned to 2.5 crore 2 crore 50 lakhs plants already, plants reached, plants raised in nurses, different nurses, every GP is having nursery. In Gram Panchayat Act also state government implemented that responsibility burden on GP, Gram Panchayat, Sarpanches and secretaries and officials. That will definitely lead a big way in plantation program.